Good
Have you
evening.
seen
Good evening, good evening, good evening. Great dear friends all over the world. Thank you. as you are joining here, invite our people, let them join us. I hope the network is very okay. Ade Tala, Kalabalan, Enakwa Ibola, Igor Shala, all Ibola, we are one family, all Ibiafra. Thank you so much. Obia. We are winning. So that is just the secret, and we all know that we are winning the zoo, we are winning the eternal enemy, we are winning the external enemy. Our leader will be free very, very soon by the special grace of Almighty God. It's enough to be happy. They have not been able to penetrate our struggle. It's enough to be happy. It's enough to be happy. I want to play our national anthem. Sister Senorita, Annie Best, Martin, Noni, I see you. Noni, Aku Eshe. Aku Eshe. Aku Eshe. No boys that way. I see this.
Shall be our dedication.
Thank you very much, wonderful people, great Biafran, friends of Biafran, people of goodwill all over the world. If it's your first time when they come across this page, I'm on Biafra TV. Like this page, follow this page so that you're going to get notified each time we say at the stream live. Follow me all on my platform, on Twitter, on Instagram, the same names that now they use for the Amote Biafra TV. And before we go straight, I'm not already see the topic for that place, as their plans continue to fail, as Simon Ekpa, and let's pray, and we could dive into the analysis of today. All of us see the display of madness of Simon Ekpa yesterday, the one with that, the shortest demon in Finland. And we will not go hesitate to analyze that shame or broadcast of shame or expose of shame we say he do yesterday. Because as it is today, they say where blind people for fool, where one man forget eye. Now that man I be king. If he go to do king for those in puppies, all those puppies that are following him, may not bring that in gra, that in Agboro life. When they live for Finland, may not bring a correct, we not carry a Biafra struggle. We know what we are doing in this place up until now. When it was Regine and Jamie doing everything, we have been here. These people, you say this, some of the illiterate broadcaster, was they have know what is Biafra, they have been talking about Biafra, they have sustained the Biafra struggle. Even when you dare they claim intellectual, you don't know your left from your right. Let's pray to Ogenoli Semoku enter the matter. Ogenoli Sechuku Okike Abiyama. Ambassitamuno. I'm going to discuss the Ekwakwa affect Avarias indigenous people of Biafra. Ogenoli Savage Wenu Avarias Memo Tai Baka Perfect and Wana Jobi, but where you are surrounded by the Wekedi Kede, Kemuke Moon. Avenue Asia, Resources Asia, Avani, the Rekada continue to propagate gospel redemption. Ogenoli Savada continue to provide the Ekavari. Ogenoli Sechuku Okike Abiyama. Weji Mazikan na di kanu revi IPOB si baba mi Biafra no vi shackle of demons in Nigeria na. Ogan only say we kada protect imagine na di kanu kaso kuvo mo karia. As of an aveti na ogan only say wo vero say wo mo mo gaba e benene de. Ke o ho vi ro ro. O kada jina yi suavare no ve as of aveti na. Ogan only say wo mebe kwa jo bi wana na. Have I believe in the UN chai? Have I believe in international body vovo chai? Have I believe in it? Wani have I ikwakpo? Kese lueke? O kese lueke ikwakpo? O bofon ikwakpo lukumara ye. O ya vayo choose party na vayo na vayo lukumavare. O bofon na vayo lukumavare. Ikwakpo jo bi wo vavare process eje wo vavare na vayo nene. Have I nene je nuro? Wo ikoi check on na onya ifufu li promise we go promise avare mi Biafra. Whenever representative we on this planet 30 and one you toy Biafra or your kingdom of 80. Ogan only say chukwu okike Abiyama one you fulfill the promise nana one you prove uke gravare prove if I can put your bini we organ also no blue we go gain in day in existence avaiji we ovu yota ovu kwa kwa ijobi avaiji so they were ovu yota ovu kwa kwa ijobi avai prove it kweni. What are the Kavai freedom in Nana? Have I gone on? Ni have I continued that zero the way? Really? Ogan only say, I'm your tire lesson in Biafra de Restoli. Whatever else I verosi family raye. Whatever else I ye, Kemuke mu avenue je, I need ye. What I continue to provide the reke. It togetherness, or your Kalo toy Biafra, I broadcast of radio Biafra, Biafra television, one of the Averos I verosi family raye. Or now you have another Logan only say, Chukwu Okike Abiyama, Basitamu no. Ngo lu kavario avami Biafra. He said. Thank you very much, Tenny White. Thank you so much. Keshi Inanji. I dey tell you. Thank you. Hugo Hinesent. I see you there. Yes. Casey Peter. Modern language. Yes. Thank you very much. So, all of us see waiting happen yesterday, my people. I was very, very angry for that yesterday, but it's already late for this place. And you know, come make me come aside, make a call to address the ignorance of that guy, because this thing is getting out of stupidity. Don't they enter ignorance? These are people who know some people hold to some high esteem that I should have known better. The brokers of our head of directorate that Hawaii the director, Mazi Chika Dozemu, make yesterday. And one puta rushed out to talk, say, if they try to link ESN to what they call an ESN to Ono Gome, is unacceptable in this one, that one. The headline when he take title for that place, he say, disregard Mazi Chinas and Warren broadcast this evening, as in IPOB Biafra disregard Mazi Chinas and Wonru, Mazi Chika Dozemu's broadcast this evening, trying to maliciously and deliberately trying to link ESN to Ono Gome. Join me on tonight's broadcast as I debunk and disassociate IPOB from ESN. ESN from Ono Gome. I go say, my God, this guy don't they come up for play na joke. He don't they enter market. Oh, this guy don't they, he won't dance naked for market. Oh, how did this guy arrive to this place? Who they give this guy this liver? Who they give Wank Budana Phil Land this liver? Now, before I go explain to Una the mind game and the mission when he come do, make a quickly talk something. If you have taken note of Wank Budana Finland, the shortest man, the coup plotter, the leader of autopilot, when they would form internal government, let me tell you, before when our leader was kidnapped from the beginning, una see the way they sasa body, they sasa, Wank Budana, they call live video more than 5 times a day. All of you that are here can attest to what I'm saying, that I'm not lying. One Buddha can come to live video more than 5 times a day. The one way go come, way go the chop. The one way go come, way go the sing. The one way go come, way go the dance. The one way go has the kind of mission accomplished. Like those things where they do those galavanti. Not be us if they galavant those galavanti for. If they galavant and give the people when send them for the mission when they come to say, I tell you now, say I go deliver. Because as they repeatedly they tell them every day, say, before one puta join this struggle, he don't tell them, say, you see IPOB, I will bring them to their knee. You see IPOB, I will destroy them. I'm 100% sure of what I'm saying. Nobody told me. I'm highest in the time, he said, now what is Simon do? Because he grab when they show for social media, he don't prove and say, now what is he don't boast for back? So, I see they catch our leader, we never see her, they say supposed to appear, not going to appear, all those things, see they sasana for body, because to Simon Ekpa, to Madame Yibo, to Nelly Ofuegbu, that our leader probably, they not go show her for television, as in they not go see her, we go continue to say, we want to see our leader, or probably, he's not going to make her out of that place alive. That was the activities and the belief of Nelly Ofuegbu and Madame Yibo and Simon Ekpa. Now, start to check the activities of Simon Ekpa since the very day our Supreme Leader appeared in court. Start to check the activities of Simon Ekpa from the very day our Supreme Leader appeared in court. The body language changed. It be like all their poor water for body, because as our leader come out, the atmosphere, the feeling of everybody, the love when some people don't tell they forget, or they say, since our leader is not in the picture, let us build another king, let us build another person where they speak. The love when some people, when many people don't they try to, as in, when they get for our leader, they won't try to share her, or try to say, okay, let us hold on to one Buddha before our Supreme Leader come. It was taking advantage of a lot of people who are missing our leader. You know, a lot of people were missing our leader. He was trying to take advantage of that thing to win the love of our people. When Wank Buddha come see our leader, come appear for court, boy, the atmosphere come for everybody, body, the spirit come wake, everybody come ginger. Come say, okay, Maz is still alive. Okay, we move. So the spirit weak, everything about him weak. And from that very day, if Unagofi attest to what I'm saying, from that very day, Wank Buddha has never do any tangible broadcast to attack the zoo.
Since that very day, go back to all his activities on his page, on his Facebook, on his Enter Biafra, on YouTube. He never do any tangible broadcast like expose, this one, we are challenging so person, the way they give all those updates. He never do one for the, since our leader appeared in for court, that first appearance in court. One Kuta never do anything. The countering of IPOB now increase. Because like I tell on her before, I say the reason why Nelly Ofuegbu and Madam Yibo were so very much in haste to do whatever they do, they have a time limit. They get time limit because they never believed that our Supreme Leader was going to be alive. They go appear for Abuja. So they wanted to, as our Supreme Leader appear for that place, they want everything disorganized. They want probably IPOB to be the terrorists. They just want anything that will make everything to be disorganized. Everybody go scatter. Then nobody go come there to fight for IPOB. Madam Yibo, Nelly Ofuegbu, and Simon Ekpa, they know that it's only IPOB that can fight and for the release of our Supreme Leader. They know very well. They know that it's only IPOB that have that formidable force to fight for the release of our Supreme Leader. And they know that there's a lot of role that they played, that the release of our Supreme Leader, they know say they are gone and they are gone for good. So they are doing everything possible. So they have a very small time limit because the company that say the trap, it could be like saying our Supreme Leader set trap for the Zoo government. The Zoo government can't use their hand and their leg and go wakapu for that place. That is why when they try to stop that sit at home, when that or modern sit at home, when they try to the suspend that, when me and Madam Yibo talk, he said, my daughter, the only thing I'm praying for, or the only thing we are praying for, it is for this Monday we won't console. May the Biafran disobey and sit at home. He said if the Biafran feel disobey that Monday sit at home and go ahead to sit at home, it means say they don't win. That it can't even include me journal. It means say we don't win. Now, the reason why they use this point, they say, if you check this Monday sit at home now, Madam Yibo and Nelly Ofuegbu and Simon Ekpa and their cohort, they feel say now because they thought say sit at home continue. Now they make Biafran that they sit at home. So they take that credit. They copy like say the house is not divided. Those people that are sitting at home, they are under the Simon Ekpa and the Nelly control, and they are mad dog on social media that say they're there for their control. The people that are not sitting at home, they are not now could be the IPOB and the leadership. Now they're there for the side of the leadership. Or not to this individual morons in that place say Biafran, when they sit at home, they willingly want to sit at home. They willingly choose to sit at home. It's not because of person like one Buddha or because of Nelly or because of say one mad woman will come out on social media because they thought say sit at home, this one, that one, I made the sit at home. If you know, because of the command or they try to take credit for themselves after the appearance of our Supreme Leader and they want to facilitate the destabilization of IPOB. The second time when one Buddha talks say we are adding Tuesday and when Friday to it, why didn't he hold? Why didn't he hold? If one puta, even if I don't say now, nah, no, enough it do one when people never see our leader, not be now. What call the challenger say make it do one, but let assume say I want challenger. One puta, come on your mask for Monday sit at home when IPOB leadership do first of all launch. Choose another day within the week, choose to another day within the week. Say today, we are canceling Monday sit at home, but we are picking Tuesday. Would they pick Tuesday or would they pick Wednesday? Now, that, what did they call that? That one, I could be that one. After the appearance of our Supreme Leader in the DSS custody and the activities of Samuel Ekpa up until now that all of us are sitting in this place and would they watch the activities continue to go on. He never talk anything concerning the zoo or expose the zoo up until now. Yesterday broadcast, up until now, everyone of us they wait, say, HOD have to come and speak. HOD have to come and speak. Since our Supreme Leader court, they not green make the year in matter for court, all those kind of things. Say, he never speak, he never do this one. Then, yesterday, he come outside to speak. Up until now, one puta not get anything where they talk, oh, if he come on social media, oh, is it that he wear a shine shirt or he carry him big big ring put for hand, or he snap all those in picture where they snap, where they do like what I don't know. He put them for that place. He never get any tangible thing when they talk for that place. And up until now, before this time when HOD come outside to announce to say he won't go do broadcast. Last week here, one put out let us know, we will start to open the cup of warm of every one of them. He said, in few weeks' time, he said, I'm going to chase them away from this social media. There will be nowhere to be found. I promise them, if they are be fighting people, they are Nami go be the last person. I'm not Omiomio, I'm not Iruanya, nobody can chase me from IPOB. Even when we know that Simon Ekpa, one Putana Filan, is not part of IPOB, he has never been a member, he never contribute nothing to IPOB, zero contribution to IPOB. But they deceive the gullible ones to let them know, say, nobody can push me out of IPOB. You can use the word, nobody can stop me from being a Biafran. Then that one is understandable. Using the word, nobody can push me from IPOB, it shows you, say, you get inferiority complex. You don't have a foundation of your own. Even if you are trying to survive on a foundation laid by a man that have two bucks like you, we get to boss like you. You are not ready to be loyal. You are not ready to follow the laid down rules, the command and control, the structure, the things that is laid on ground that have protected this movement. That when you come to join, you are not ready to obey and to learn. But you want to feast on the back of your fellow man, and the same time see they brag on top. They let all the know say it get one thing when we say. You don't do or when you intend to do or we get nothing when you get to offer. But those of us when get ego eye, those of us when they smart and know how activities they run for the social media, we know say you not get anything. We know say every of your broadcasts na packaging na this na to deceive Biafra, especially those young people, they won't be say that they follow you for that place. Now that same Monday, one put out come outside and say, even then on the top say sit at home will not hold as a suspend in Biafra land. Mark Buta made a post and said tomorrow is Monday. That was a Sunday. It's not picture. That tomorrow is a Monday. I'm going to sit at home to observe Mazina the Kano sit at home here in Finland. To my greatest surprise, Mark Buta come outside again. Say now so they call for emergency meeting. Say may they call for one place, say whether na economical something, I be waiting to call the meeting with the whole political meeting. Say it was an emergency. Then he said na 4 hours, and they stay for there. I've been at 4 hours, now he stay for half before he go for that place. Say they come back. As confused as you can ever imagine. Nobody ask you. You can as well go to that meeting. You can as well go to that meeting. Don't even tell Biafra or your God. Probably tell them that you will not have chance. Okay, now you went to that political meeting in that day because it has to do with where you earn your living. They let assume say you really go there. If you not be desk, you go clean because you can wear suit and be cleaning desk. You can wear suit and be a protocol. You can wear suit and carry portfolio follow person. I'm not 100% sure that say you even there for that part of that political whatever in that place. Nobody knows what was going on in that place. Now wait till you talk, now we see. So now only people when you there for Finland, now you go know what to conspire in that place. Nobody know if in a ground you go clean. Nobody knows. So I'm just telling you, I don't judge from what you write for that place. Now you bring that picture come aside to tell Biafra. You rushly to go and protect the miss when you say you tell the get survivor. You rushly to come outside to go protect your income when they make you tell the pay your bills, for example. Now, the same thing that our Supreme Leader talked about, the same thing that the leadership talked about, the same thing IPOB as a body talked about, and said there are people in Biafra land who earn their living through everyday income. When they fry karate, they end their living. And besides, we don't want to misuse this sit at home, because sit at home is something that we are going to need as in the greatest weapon that when we they use. They have come to understand. See, I want to understand one thing. Say, before IPOB come aside to make decision or to make pronouncement, It not be the brain box of one person. No. Before IPOB come outside to make decision or to make pronouncement, even when our leader was there, it is not the only the brain box of our leader. Now they calculate and come reason and come conclude. Come outside, come make this announcement or come make this as a anything will be said that they make for that place. So it has to do with the brain box of a lot of people. There are people who they debate it, and they go with the preference option. They go with it. Now, one put that cut their bien fans, may they sit down for home. Say they must sit down for home, but they call out for emergency meeting. You don't go for that place. But the people who started, no, today I'm not. If I not go today, now go for Akara. Now probably go do Akamu. Go, I no go fit chop. They say they are compromised people, that they are sellouts. What is now the difference between one Akuta that rushed to an emergency meeting after making Biafra to believe that he's going to sit at home on that day? If you so much love Mazina, you are supposed to cancel that meeting on that day. Do you know many Biafra that had an emergency meeting on that day that refused to go? If you so much love Mazina, you should have canceled it. You should have canceled that meeting, make you not go for that place. And how does sitting at home in Finland go to infect the sit at home in Biafra land for the release of our supreme leader? See, my brother, you too confused. You see, your shame, they shame me, my guy. Your shame, they shame me. I don't believe, say, you go fit go to this length where you did today, so. Your shame, they shame me. I feel, say, you know better. I feel, say, you did smarter than this. I feel, say, you did smarter than this. Your mission on social media is to deceive people, is to brainwash people, and brainwashing people, probably you are using it to make money, not go pay me. Say now, only the brainwash way they brainwash people is only to make money, to cut the very big ring for your hand, or cut the drink a cup of tea, coffee every evening. You not go to pay me. They brainwash people. You call the youth until they not go the use and they spoil this. The activities of IPOB. Brainwash whosoever you want to brainwash. There are a lot of people brainwashing people on social media. Brainwash it for your own personal interest by enriching yourself. Stop brainwashing or try to poison the minds of Biafrans or poison the minds of the lovers of freedom against this noble family of IPOB and the leadership. Now, yesterday, you come outside, they talk about Mazi Chika Dozie-Emu trying to link ESN to Onogome. And they wait for you to prove points. And they wait for you to hit the nail on the head. And they wait for you to try to convince me how Mazi Chika Dozie-Emu link Onogome to ESN. You smartly do one thing. You never play the broadcast from the beginning to the ending. Because before those things when he talk, he already laid the foundation of what he want to talk. He prepared the foundation, just like our supreme leader. When he want to make a broadcast, he first of all prepare the foundation. He go clear the road first, arrange the thing. Then before he will come, they drop the words on top, one after the other. And before I go further, one Akuta, who give you the right to the checkmate the activities of IPOB and the leadership? And they ask you this question every day. Who gave you the right? Who make you the judge? Your role, your activities in Biafra struggle, is it to come and checkmate the already movement? People who convince you, or people you were paid to come and destroy, if they are not strong, or they were not doing the right thing, or they don't know their left from their right, you will be paid or employed to come and destroy them. They should have done that by themselves. But because these people know what they are doing, they have piloted this affair to this extent, even to the extent that an event that you dress like a king to go and attend in Germany was disorganized. Was disorganized. That event refused to hold on that day by these same people that make you vow to come and destroy them by everything where you got, which is not possible. Who made you the judge? Or who made you the checkmater of IPOB? Who make you the judge? Who make you the checkmater of IPOB? Now, up until now, Biafrans, when society things happen in Biafran land, this is not the first time that our leader used to come aside to call every ESM member to go back to their base or to go back to where they are coming from. I will quickly tell Una, say, when Ikoso was killed, or Ikoso was murdered, Ikoso was not murdered for camp or where they for the go their activities for inside bush. Ikoso was murdered in his for house. Now, everybody they talk say, where are the ESM before? Where are the ESM before? Are they in the bushes? Are they not in the bushes? Are they outside? Are they this one? Person will be the leadership of everything. He know where in people they. They be in that place probably. They say that now they be or no government. Only go know where they day. Now they in charge. Up until now, IPOB don't kind of like everything. Every tension in that place try to like kind of bring it down. You don't know where these people are. You don't know where they are. After the assassination of Nkosi, our leader came on air, bitterly cried, bitterly, as he made an announcement. He said, every ESN body commander and ESN member should, as a matter of fact, as they go back to their duty, go back, as they record them back. This is not the first time, you not doing for the second time. And Masichika Dozier is not the first person that is using this word. I'm recalling back the ESN. You don't know where they are. You don't know where they are. And what you did yesterday is this. There's every chance that the zoo might not even as in think or even. Because they know the zoo know that what Masichika Dozier was saying, he was not an ignorant of what he was saying, he was not stupid, he's not drunk like you when they get drunk or they dance come out to left for social media. He knew what he was saying. There's no way the zoo government was kind of trying to twist the words around, like to make it look like Masichika Dozier is trying to link ESN with Ono government. And the people that the message was passed to, they understand it. But what you did yesterday is a pure sabotaging. You sabotage that broadcast. You analyze it to the understanding of the zoo. You are indirectly bringing out information, indirectly bringing out the tactics. You are indirectly, but some gullible fools who are following you, they don't know. They don't know the activities. The evil activities you are playing that place. Your analysis yesterday is a sabotage, as in a sabotage one that you analyzed yesterday. You sabotage that broadcast, twist it around to even favor the enemies. You try to twist the words of Masichika Dozier from mouth. The way you, the manner and way, your body language, the way you were trying to, you thought you were trying to convince Biafras to not go after Masichika Dozier or try to convince IPOB member to go after Masichika Dozier. There is no amount of your twist word that will make any Biafra to go against Masichika Dozier. And even if individual of them want to do that, there are millions and trillions who are with Masichika Dozier, may not go make any scratch liver. If you let make it 4 million times and trillion times and 1 billion times, the only thing that is important to us is for him not to compromise. If he like make him make mistake trillion upon trillion times, he will continue to stand up and continue to support and they go. Because even in the time of Uche before, the same thing happened. Even our Supreme Leader sometimes he makes some kind of thing. We still continue to support, continue to guide his line. That is what makes us freedom fighters. Everybody are human beings. Anybody can make mistake. But what you did yesterday is a very pure sabotage. You explain the activities of IPOB. You come outside, you were explaining it. I was seeing the anger, the jealousy, the pain, the frustration in you. I was seeing the frustration, how you were so frustrated to like convince them. Let them go and catch Chika Dozier and twist his neck. Let them tell the Chika Dozier have sell out. He has compromised. And Chika Dozier ESN is different from IPOB. Yes, you are not an IPOB. Not they tell us what IPOB, not be IPOB. And make see the last time I felt not let me call the swear good for you. And they beat him more you can chew. You they beating more than you can chew this boy. You they beating more than you can chew in that place. Nobody ask you. The reason why you were recognized or you were recommended is not because you were not analyzing the activities of IPOB that make our leader to recommend you. The reason why you were recommended is because you were doing the so-called expose. That was why you were recommended. You were not recommended because you were analyzing how IPOB was, the things IPOB have done wrong and the things that they have done right. That is not why you were recommended or why you were recognized. And I'm not telling you to retrieve yourself. See, I'm here together with every other Biafrans, genuine Biafran, to fight you to a standstill. I'm not telling you to retrieve because you can never retrieve because you are a saboteur. You are a saboteur. I cannot tell a saboteur to retrieve. Or don't allow devil to enter. You are the devil yourself. You are the demon yourself. You are the demon yourself. The demon incarnate, the father of them all. Now you. You are analyzing that thing, and the manner and way you were even calling Majesty Kaidoziemu's name. Let me tell you one thing. The more you continue to disrespect Majesty Kaidoziemu, the more you are disrespecting our leader. And that is why I believe that our leader don't despise you to the essence that say, you know, if you get anything to the email, he let them know, say, may they unfollow you, may they delete you, come up on Twitter. And after I continue to talk with you, they talk so, I'm going to play a very short note, about 19 seconds video for now, when our leader had an interview with Simon Ekpa. The body language, the expression, how our leader shaking head to say, Simon Ekpa, you are doing a nice job, continue. Don't allow Satan to get into you. Don't allow the setter to go. He was very serious. But I know that word touched Simon Ekpa because he know that he's the setter himself. He tried to like use laugh to cover it up. My God, our leader and a prophet. The people our leader holds on to high esteem and the people who projected you to him. He could not find any means to as in kind of reject you or kind of do. And you were on social media working so hard to please your master. You were on social media working your ass out. They sweat, they run up and down, they do everything to make sure you please them. You want in attention by every means possible. At the beginning, when you came out, you wanted to raise shoulder with our supreme leader. You wanted to raise shoulder, but the tenant said, "No, not go that area." If I've studied your post from the beginning, that is why I was among the people who attacked you from the beginning. I saw how you tried to go shoulder with our leader, but the tenant said, "No, if you go that area, you're not gonna go anywhere. Leave, not go shoulder. Bring yourself under him, so that he go make him follow us." Or if he make IPOB family member to see you as one of them. If you try to mingle shoulder with him, or try to like, he's Odogu, I call him Igbo's leader, I call him Odogu Igbo State, I call him this one. Because at the beginning, Simon Ekpa don't want to acknowledge that our supreme leader is the leader of indigenous people of Biafra. When each time he put up a write-up, he always addressed our leader as the leader of Igbo people. Do you know why? Because he was working, he dealt with all those, what did they call her? All those saboteurs and when he sent her come. So he don't know how he wanted to please them by as in giving our leader the ultimate respect by including people like them, Asare Tokubo, because as it is today, our leader is the leader of Asare Tokubo, Topolo, all of them put together. What did they call them? Oaneze Idigbo, what did they call them? Pandef, all the governors, all the senators. Our leader is their leader. Mazina the Kanu is the leader of everybody in that place. So he tried to like twist it around to make it look like only the Igbo, the leader of the Igbo people. So people like us, we're angry and we're feeling jealous in our hearts. You cannot call him the Igbo leaders. It is Biafran leaders. So that some of those things that he was writing, and when our leader's parents died, he said, now that our supreme leader mother is dead, I'm going to use our supreme leader mother's picture to do my profile, and whether thing go that with thing go the burial go finish and all that. You needed not to announce it. People who use our supreme leader picture, mother's picture, or parents' picture to do their DP, you are not better than them. People who use our supreme leader's picture to do their DP, who use our supreme leader's parents' picture to gallivanting on social media, you not reach the slippers when they take match for granted. Every up until now, you have been looking for everything, every little thing to point it out. Every little thing that pointed out, because you are looking for every opportunity to bring, to seek attention to yourself, to bring attention to yourself. In other words, you want to place yourself as a the same as a scale to with our leader, the same mission, as in the same level with our leader. Now we start with the beat you from the beginning. We beat you to a certain extent. You retrieve your step. You say, no, I'm not trying to do this, I'm not trying to do that, I'm not trying to do that, I'm not trying to do this. You come on, you do for that place. They give you another strategy. Don't go like that to these people. They don't play with you now, they can't know. If you go like this, they are going to decode you quickly and get rid of you. Do it like this, do it like that. You follow that way when they follow with the help of Madame Ibo and Nelly Ofuegbu, when they claim, say, nah, I'm a leader, if they do PDP, follow Gwanyi. For the do PDP follow why they project our leader. Project you give our leader for face. Now let me play the video where our leader told Simon Ekpa not to allow Seta to enter him. Even if we know that Simon Ekpa is the Seta himself. Oh, Ekwesu himself, now Simon B. Ekwesu himself, now he be. I want you to see the body expression of our leader.
And continue your good work. And don't allow Satan to get into you.
Ah, this thing is clear.
Never. Never. Thank you very much, DK.
Excuse DK, me. DK. I bet your voice imitates my ear.
To die from what you believe. Thank you very much for having me, Simon. And continue your good work. And don't allow Satan to get into you. Don't. Never. Never. Thank you very much, DK. DK, Ogunanya.
Quiet, Sabotua voice. It's very irritating for you. If you hear their voice, very irritating.
Simon, and continue your good work. And don't allow Satan to get into you. Don't.
I want to make it very clear. You see,
we have come.
Listen.
To die from what you believe. Thank you very much for having me, Simon. And continue your good work. And don't allow Satan to get into you.
Don't.
Never. Never. Thank you very much. We have come to die from what you believe. Thank you very much for having me, Simon. And continue your good work. And don't allow Satan to get into you. Don't. Never. Never. Thank you very much.
Do you know, if Simon Ekpa were to be countering IPOB, our leader says that Simon Ekpa is countering IPOB. Do you think our leader will have anything to do with Simon Ekpa or to associate with Simon Ekpa, for example? If our leader sensed it or he saw the body language that Simon Ekpa activities on social media is to counter IPOB, do you think our leader will recommend him? And they ask when they talk, say, is Nigeria, is Biafra is going to be like Nigeria? Can't we ask questions? Can't we do this one? And they ask when, if our leader, Simon Ekpa, was doing these activities of checkmating our supreme leader's broadcast on radio, after our leader broadcast finish, or after I listen to Radio Biafra, he will come on air to say, I listen to Radio Biafra today, what was also broadcast has said, or what our supreme leader said is not correct. I'm here to set the record straight. I'm here to set the record straight. Do you think he's going to be recommended by our supreme leader? Do you think so? Nah. Simon Ekpa, they make all they understand, say that they are gossiping to our supreme leader. Say you can continue gossiping with your supreme leader. You can continue doing this. You can continue doing that. My dear brother, video not the lie you. Video, you know the lie. When you try to use Madam Oyibo to convince Barrister Ijeofor, you try to use Madam Oyibo to convince Barrister Ijeofor that na so na get wetin na wan do, na so na get wetin na wan do, no wan do for that place. When your nyash come later come dey open, when Barrister Ijeofor come discover say you and Madam Oyibo and everything disassociate itself from una for that place. You not also na dey go dey gossip. You not talk say that they gossip. When madam, you go they send gossip, go they give our leader for that place. To make her to be good person, to see other people to be bad people. When she use a man talk say, when a fine boy talk say, Mazi, why do you want to open Mweri account when they have liaison account already in America? Since this one has been reported, when you talk say our supreme leader, madam, you both talk say our supreme leader, I can't shame because they said like red like blood. Talk say. Even if they open the account with a dog name that you don't care, you didn't say that they were gossiping to our leader. We will not say like gossip. Whether you like it or not, Simon, your platform, your YouTube, your Eta Biafra, your Facebook is headquarter of gossip. All this gossip that you people are saying gossip, it started from you. All this chaos that everybody is. Now drop everything we are doing to face you today. You started it. Simon Ekpa, you started it. So far as say if the Mazi Chika doesn't call for radio, you go counter. If he then peace, you go counter. If he then cough, you go counter. Now so me go there. See, now any broadcast when you do, I go talk about them. Any broadcast when you do, see, let me tell you one thing. Everybody know the level I already am. I don't have anything to lose. Biafra already know the level I am. They already take me as I be. If you play dirty, then you go dirty. Because to me, I'm already dirty. If you play dirty, now you go dirty. Because now you deform reputation. Now you deform politician. Now you deform classic. Me, I've been in this potter for a very long time. So, as you don't choose to stop saying you won't finally use your head and you don't use your leg and your body, take diverter poro. We are already there, we are waiting for you. So we now know people who are already dirty will not be scared to be dirty, to get dirty anymore. Now you the phone cleaning, now you the phone classes, now you the phone selfie, now you the do all those things. Now you get everything to lose, my guy. Now you get everything to lose. The more you come on social media to they talk rubbish about the leadership, the more we continue to rubbish all your brokers when you don't. Even the one when you talk good though, all of them are rubbish. All are rubbish. Because what you did yesterday is a pure sabotage against IPOB and the leadership. That was how you came outside to use indirectly to sell signal. Listen to me, Biafrans. Simon Ekpa, everything Simon Ekpa is doing in countering IPOB leadership is sending a signal to Nigerian government. It's by sending a signal to Nigerian government. When the message got to him that our leader will be bringing message from the DSS dungeon, normally, as Mazi Nani Kanu send the message to Wank Budana Finland. Wank Budana Finland was supposed to keep short. Broadcast to Biafrans. Whether now from our leader they come on, whether from number of our leader they come on, the message will sink in. If I even get the respect, if I even they take the credit self, say, oh God, Ubo Dogu, for they take the credit. But because if he can't talk, I go be like saying, dog, he follow our leader, they run things, forget all this DOS, forget this one, forget Chika Dozemu, forget China Samuru, a dog, and they follow them. That is why this moron come out for one live video called a cry crocodile threads. They come out and say, Mazi, why are you crying? He say, when I'm crying, the things I have with our leader. God, you have nothing with our leader. You have nothing. I mean, nothing. 000.com. You have nothing with our leader. You have played all your personal, all your strategy, all your trick. The one Madam Ibo gave to you, the one Nelly gave to you, the one all of them gave to you, the one the Satis governor gave to you. You have played all your strategy, no one walk. Now it's not frustration. You say, I go follow Efe enter Potopoto, I go follow Biafran child enter Potopoto, I go follow Ikenga enter Potopoto, and we welcome you to the Potopoto. We have welcomed you to the Potopoto. As a matter of fact, we don't dive you, we don't hug you for inside the Potopoto. We dare inside. I'm not a politician, I'm a freedom fighter. Everybody know me as a freedom fighter. I will not come out tomorrow and I want to become a governor, to go the associate with which is they call and go and be anybody. Everybody knows for social media say will be mad dog when he come to Biafra, affair social media will be mad dog. Now we won't play dirty now. Now your head won't cut to the bounce every day. We go the bounce on top of your head. Because as a whatever rubbish you call yourself, you are supposed to know better. You are supposed to know the limit that you are supposed to go. See, let me tell you. You see, cripple. Many fight when cripple don't fight. Eh? They're the winner. Many fight when cripple don't fight. They're the winner. You know why? Because you when won't fight cripple, you need to bend down. And anything will make you bend down, go meet cripple. Cripple go pull you. Because cripple strength there for grant. But if you are standing, cripple cannot fight it on me because cripple need two legs to stand and gain balance before he can fight with somebody that is standing. But in the case of Mwakbuta, because each time he say there is some illiterate, you are supposed to be on your throne and fight the illiterate. But because the frustration is too much, you step down on your throne and came to the illiterate and they now pulled you. Can't you see that you are already in the potopoto? You never know that for potopoto. Like I told you the last time, I said all the intellectual they have left you. I go through your comment section. Nobody can ask you critical questions apart from IPOB members who go there as an opposition to ask you critical questions. All your followers and just say nobody can destroy you, nobody can fall you. We have 100 men in Mazina the Kano, 200 men in Mazina the Kano, this one, that one, carry go, Odogu, this one, illiterate comments everywhere. Nobody can ask you critical questions just like as it used to be. Those Mazina that call into my broadcast and speak very eloquent, they were all your listeners. They all listened to you. To see your expose, talk about the zoo, talk about the activities that are going on in that place. But you left your mumu chair when you sit down. You can't come out. Come sit on another ground. You can't sit there. Come meet us for ground. Then we will drag you join body. And cripple fight, the guy take a big pass. If it's a neck, you see that their leg way no good. So if they use that across your neck, it don't finish. Now let go, then go. If you never they breathe saliva, you know they not go live in be Simon case. If you Simon never they breathe saliva for this social media, you know go get peace. You must embrace saliva come on for your tongue for this social media before you get peace. You too small now, Simon. You too small. You too small. People who knew a lot of things inside IPOB could not pinch out one single air out of IPOB body. You that are an outsider. An outsider with the help of some individuals inside IPOB. And people who claim to be family member, people who claim to be mothers, people who claim to be sympathizer, people who claim to love Mazina the Kano, people who claim to come and assist with financially, are giving you a pin on that side. What person who stayed in the struggle for more than 8 years could not do? You that came 1 year ago, you want to do it. You mumusha o. I don't know what to the gill liver. Oga, Simon, I don't know what to the gill liver. That thing with the gill liver, that thing, they give you very bad liver. Because your liver, it go cutty-cutty. Your liver, they go cutty-cutty on your liver. All that liver, when it go cutty-cutty for the social media. As you call confused rich now, you don't see go bring, what did they call her? About Christian say that they come out and say now we now cousin say they stop sit at home now make they not do this one now make they not do that one. This is before they try to put sit at home, they come against me, they were fighting me. If attack you know they pay you for body, you say you now dogu, you now digbo. Why they complain say they if you like attack me, if you like don't attack me, they are attacking me when they're attacking me. Excuse me, if they pay you, can't you absorb it? Do you know how many attack our leader receive on a daily basis? Absorb it. Stop crying. Who you call the cry for? You just say, if you call the cry for those your puppies, then when they follow you, they get what they want to. All those your puppies. Puppies who don't put for where they belong. All those your, what did they call that? both Alamajeri for Lagos and Kaduna, Kano, where Erofai and Lai Mohammed, they don't employ when they call them others are puppies. I mean, no, say we don't have beat many, many puppies for this social media, beat their hands down, and they give us chance. When they see our comment, they give us chance. Now you will come recruit puppy when we challenge us on this social media. Continue to cry. You go cry the cry us, Meterena see. Cry you if you they sleep, you go they drink the CIPOB. If you they wake up, you go they drink the CIPOB warriors on social media. If you they eat, you go they drink the CIPOB. You can never have peace of mind for this social media. So far as I say, you say you not go let IPOB and the leadership have peace. You can continue to expose our activities and our strategy for this social media by trying to set records straight. I don't know who employ you. You will never have peace. Very anyhow boy. He go think, you will think he has something to say. He has something in his brain. Nothing. If you see all his, see, let me tell you, the only sense you have, you think you have, is those who don't know a politician, how to brainwash people with political words. And that is what you displayed yesterday. That was what you displayed yesterday. And I'm so happy the way Biafrans, even your followers, and the so-called followers, those your puppies, some of them were challenging you. Say, no, you are going too far. You are going too far. They say, not only death fly, then they follow cops at our water. You are not a death fly, you are a Lucifer. You be demon. Serpent is better than you. You are wicked, you are evil, as you short, now so your mind short, now so everything about you short, now so your evil short. You will never enter Biafra land again. You will never in your life enter Biafra land. I'm telling you. If anybody has never told you this, I'm here to tell you today. You see that feeling, now there you go, rotty put. Rotty for that feeling there, rotty for there. You will never go to Biafra land again. I'm telling you. Nobody even know where you come from in Biafra land. I'm from Biafra land, I'm from Biafra. Nobody know where you come from. Then I see some comment, they talk, say, Efe, you have to be careful with Simon, or don't let Simon bring that. There's nothing Simon will do to me. There's nothing. The only thing when I know say Simon go fit talk, he have said it all. Illiterate, the low life, this one. What else? What else? What other thing can he do to me? Nothing. He has nothing to do to me. Now me get 1,000,000,000 things to do to Simon. Like I said, we are already in the potopoto. Even before he came, we are inside the potopoto. Now me get 1,001 thing to do to Simon. And now me get damage to cause for Simon. Simon don't get any damage to cause for me. Simon do not have any damage to cause for me. Not to cause for IPOB. So Simon is in for a very big one. He's in for a very big one. Today again, I'm going to listen to the whatever analysis. Even if I don't listen, Biafra will see go right and come aside. I will see it. Tomorrow I will come and analyze it. All the bulk come when they talk, is then when we know they pay attention to. We are going to be analyzing it and be giving it to Biafra and see how my game that this demon called Simon is playing in that place. You don't know how they created the essay. You don't know how it was formed. You don't know how the activities is going on in that place. You just jump aside, setting the record straight. So everything that is happening in social media, you didn't see it. The news that is recently coming out on the Zoom media, you did not see it. You don't get time to read them again. That's to show that some hand they meet you. Hand they meet you, Simon. If you hand not they meet you, you're not gonna show your frustration like this. Hand they meet you where. So that is how it is, my people. Anybody will say, at least now nobody can say FA is being paid. There is every evidence in that place who shows that these people are the one paying people. There is evidence in that place that have shown that these people are the one paying people. This Mazi Sampe own, Sampe Master own, have shown that these people are the one paying people. You saw the how what is it called? Sampe Master was contacted. You saw how Sampe Master was contacted. Mazi, wait, please, 1 minute. Let me finish what I'm doing. I want to finish talking so that you can take on. So, this one Kuta is so confused to the essence that say in confusion, no, they know that I concentrate again. He say he won't call lead people, he won't call lead people. But at the end of the day, he not get anything to lead apart from in that in very handsome somewhere there for in house. Neither one Kuta can do that place they lead, they control. So now so it be all my people. Mazi, mona wait. I go pick una call. Mona wait. You get something when I check. I beg. Let me finish the point that I have to. So let me read out how what is it called? Let me read out how Prince Sampe was contacted. Let me read it out. For the people when they talk say, if you were the one that contacted them, you needed help. You needed help. You needed help. I never contacted Madame Yibo. I never knew it was Madame Yibo. I never believed somebody like Madame Yibo would contact me. In a real sense, let me tell you something. In a real sense, the conversation and everything that I have with Madame Yibo and everything, if Madame Yibo was a genuine person, if he was a genuine person, even when he want to say thank you, because just like a lot of Biafrans, even in the USA, they used to say thank you. I know the length and the everything, our conversation and everything, how they reach. This conversation was beyond like this one. This person just love you ordinary. This conversation with this woman was beyond this person just love you ordinary. It was every day they prove it to me, say this person is on a mission. This person wants something from you. This person wants. There was a time I told coordinator for the state when I felt there, tell her say, this Madame Yibo, he gets dirty job when one use me to do. I said they avoid that. Before our leader was kidnapped, I've started avoiding Madame Yibo. Before our leader was kidnapped, I've started avoiding her. Because he gets a kind of message when she wants the like to send me. I tell the coordinator, say no. Let's say this woman won't use me to do some kind of dirty job. Now let me read how Mazi Sampe was contacted. And the same thing when it happened to me, when I tell him, I say, and so it be. He said, Don Prince, you watching the Kedu? He said, I am missing Ikeshinyere, Asiegbu. I hope you are doing well. I just listened to one of your message or prophecy you made since 2017. Honestly, you are among the choosing ones. He said, thank you so much, one name, that is Prince Sampe. He said, thank you so much, one name. He said, I heard you have a health issue. So I was divinely told to bless you. Someone send you your account number to me. So you are going to receive a token for me. Just manage it for your medical treatment. I will still talk to you later. He said, all right. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, one name, for your kindness. I really appreciate. May God bless you. He said, Uwan Chineke. Then he now wrote, this is what he wrote to Prince Sampe, and Prince Sampe now copied it. He said, thank you, Uwan Chineke. He said, thank you, Wachineke. Wachineke, Sampe, Wachineke, it is not like that. Nobody is bribing you. Okay, never read that. He said, thank you, Wachineke. Then, after Prince Sampe asked him, thank you, Wachineke, now wrote, he said, Sampe, Wachineke. Excuse me, let me go to the comment again. He said, Wachineke just got well soon for us never to be distracted by those evil perpetrators that call themselves DOS. Then So, come see what Sampe replied. He said, because Sampe never knew where they were coming from. Sampe said, sorry to disappoint you, my sister. Not me, Don Prince, Sampe Master, and not my generation one name. The worst mistake you have made now. Listen, the worst mistake you have made now is referring DOS as criminal. I am purely honest, aka G of Four Igbo. I serve the spirit of my ancestor in truthfulness and in holiness. I cannot be bribed or bought over. Please, I, Sampe Master, and my father, Mazina the Kanu, are one. DOS are my father's subjects. If you love Mazina the Kanu, you must love his subjects. Please, one name, send me your account number now. Let me send the money back to you in peace and respect, or I will withdraw it and burn it to ash. I have received the alert of 1 million naira, but I am not type of I'm not type to be bribed or bought. Thank you very much, and thank you for your good kindness. So look at what Nelly Ofuegbu replied Sampe Master. Let me read it out for you. Okay, before that time, Sampe Master say, "Get behind me, Satan! See my dear sister. I live in this world. This world does not live in me. I am not the type to be deceived, as you said. This is the alert. I know that I'm poor and that I need money, but not this type of money. Okay, please send me your account. Okay." Let me read out what Nelly Ofuegbu replied Sampe Master after the gbasgbos that they both had. I hope that they pay attention. He said, "Sampe Uwachineke, I'm not like that. It is not like that. Nobody is bribing you. All we are praying is for your health recovery. You needed this money for your medical treatment. Forget about those deceiving you, hiding under the number of the so-called DOS. Once again, he reviewed himself like DOS. The reason why I can all these things when they happen, so Mazi Prince Sampe quickly noticed where Nelly Ofuegbu and cohort were coming from, because Nelly Ofuegbu already know the accusation already Nelly Ofuegbu and Madam Yibo, they are buying people, they are using money to buy people and all that. Mazi Prince Sampe already know, and he's a very spiritual person. Mazi Sampe is a very spiritual person. We already know the handwriting as they call. But people like us, we never sense anything, because our leader was there and they were being praised on daily basis, even on Radio Biafra. With the token that I have given to IPOB, to assist IPOB, it not give us the picture for our mind to suspect a person like Madame Yibo or Nelly say they be saboteur until the late hour. Now, Mazi Sampe decoded them. And that message they continuously send it to Mazi Sampe was they sack Mazi Sampe to know his stand. What do you believe? What do you stand for? Does it stand for DOS? Does it stand for, or is it on his own? Or does he have dirty spirit for DOS? That is why Nelly wrote DOS criminal, and he repeated it again to see if it's Sampe after that money, if he's going to change, or if he's kind of try to contemplate. And that money is big, go. I need money. I'm not sure you leave this money, make your go like that. So he tried to convince. I can't try to know how Priest Sampe felt or is going to change his mind. He said, "We need you. We prayed for you, for your health recovery. You needed this money for your medical treatment. Forget about those deceiving you under the umbrella of so-called DOS. It is time for you all to call them and demand for our ESN fund. MLK cannot fight for us in DSS custody." You see, that was the approach. Okay. If you want to help somebody who you claim that his health condition worries you or they bother you, for example, help the person and go. You don't need to preach to him for every one of them to stand up and start to demand ESN money from DOS. Our Supreme Leader cannot come and fight for us. Or you, after giving him the money, this money, you are not trying to bring your offer. It's more like take and give, just like what I said before. It's more like take and give. That is what I said. If you claim to be paying us rent, you came to be doing this, you came to be supporting me, it's going to make you to continue to give me false information to be attacking DOS. I'm retrieving from it. Is there anything wrong with that? If anybody say, okay, they gave me food before, and because of this food, what did they do for you? It passed this food where they give way, this food where they give me. The destruction when they destroy, you pass this food. I don't want this food. They keep your food. Now, bad thing I do. Again, anybody will not do bad thing like that. Now, he repeated it by calling out Sampe to stand up and fight against DOS. Uwanshuku, you better realize that this is a divine direction to help with your medical needs. So accept it and stop behaving like kids. Those people you believe on will never want your goodness. Dalo Uwanchineke. So, this is Nelly. Like I said, Nelly is a serpent. And you saw the picture I posted where he was giving apple to Simon Ekpa. You saw it. Nelly is a serpent. And that serpent, Nelly, normally, sorry to say, all of us, we know the story. In a political organizer, all those women we don't back on Natalia. And I understand how they take the road, they intimidate people with their voice, with their everything. And people like the Nelly, after I see her for that picture, I can't know, so okay, no wonder. Now all those people, when they use even both the downside or upside or everything, they maneuver, say maybe they want their political sponsor want to get into their opponents. Both underground, underside or upside or everything, where they use everything, they maneuver. Now be Nelly Ofoegbu. So as I see, I say, okay, now I see you. So I cannot face you and address you very well. So after seeing Nelly Ofoegbu, I now know the kind of person she is. She's very manipulative. That picture I posted, she and Simon, is a pure picture of Nelly Ofoegbu. She will seduce you with her voice. She will intimidate you with her voice. She will twist your mind around. If possible, I don't know, she can even seduce you with her body. Yes. Yes. It's a political organizer. They can do anything. Nelly Ofoegbu can be seducing our men with her body. Just to get points, just to get their attention. Especially those of them in Africa. And those of them without the old small. Not let that shock you, because that is the truth. Now, Nelly Ofoegbu contacted Prince Sampe. Prince Sampe never knew that people like Nelly Ofoegbu exist. I never knew that person like Nelly Ofoegbu exist. Did Prince Sampe also cry for him, to Nelly Ofoegbu that I have medical problem or I had issue with my head? Did he also cry to them? The answer is no. He never cried to any of them. They were the ones that contacted him, because they know that this 1 million that we are giving you, you are going to do more damage that money cannot cover. We are giving you money, but you are going to do damage that money cannot cover. That is why no amount of any sort anybody is raining on me on this social media after what has happened. I know they react. My sister, they react. I'm not talking about all those cheerful giver and ugly people, all those mumu them. No. I'm talking about commenters. The only thing I do is to block them. Because whatever that happened, it's not something that money can repair. It takes me, my strength, my strength, my talk, my time to kind of restore back what these people have used, people like us, to kind of want to spoil or destroy. That is why I don't care about whatever anybody is saying. If Prince Sampe accepted that money, the damage that Prince Ape would have done, money cannot repair it. Money cannot repair it. Do you know many people who believed in Sape, or who believe in Sape in this restoration of Biafra? Do you know how many people under his cover that believed in Prince Sape? Who look up to him? You don't need to contact these people. They will contact you. If they see something in you that giving these people, this person 500, they are going to get to you. They are going to contact you at your own convenience time. They will ring you, blah blah blah. Check it. Sampe never gave them his number. They already get Sampe's account number and number. They already get Sampe. It's Mazi Sampe that is talking now. And Mazi Chika Austin also wrote yesterday that some demon that he has evidence where they have contacted him. They have contacted a lot of people. Nelly have contacted a lot of people, millions. She's a political organizer. It is Oreke, Division of Labor. You hold the financial part while I do this thing. And the reason why, like I said, me and Nelly was not dealing one-on-one. Madam Yibo knows that I'm a very smart person. Madam Yibo, she knows that I'm a very smart person. That if me, I continuously they repeat her because I won't make it sink into my head. Me some people don't they talk say, Efe, you wear food. Madam Yibo na very deadly, you know say, for inside mafia and again mafia. Madam Yibo, you know say, for inside mafia and again mafia. It get mafia when get liver, you know, go, now be Nelly. He get mafia will be silent one, very calculative. Madam Yibo is very calculative. He know when to push word for your brain. He know when not to push her. There are many things when he send for me. Now, if he don't send that, he go delete her. Because as he send that thing, as he delete her, go laugh. I know say there's that thing where he delete. He contains something where he go probably make me suspect something. She go quickly delete her. If I show you my WhatsApp. A lot of things she go send her for me, she go delete her. A lot of things, you know, say get message when you go send, you get minutes when you go reach, you go feel delete her for you, delete her for the person. You go remember, say no, that girl, if you're a very smart person, you go delete her. So it was AK Division of Labor. Simon, you hold the social media. Me, Madam Yibo, I will hold the account, and Nelly, I will be the chihuahua on social media, contacting people, seducing people with my body. People like them rabbi Charles, they're not seducing, they seduce all those one. All those the rabbi Charles, all those them, which is that they call all those Austin, all those people. So now seduce, nice this guest, seduce this woman, this wayward woman. Which they even they pay me, say now with this I recall old body, nothing they seduce all this mess. So you know, say so they don't take for a bro, cold up, beat all their brain, no sense for their head again. So when they see woman, their head don't change. Their head and brain don't change. Now seduce, now nearly seduce all of them. The way they seduce what did they call her? APC, they give PDP or seduce a PDP candidate or PDP opponent to APC. That is what she brought to Biafra struggle. Now, as I listen to, let me use this one to run it up before I will take call. Let me use this one to run it up. Yesterday, I listened to Mazi Dalinti. Let me still call you Mazi. I never totally lose my respect for her. Mazi Dalinti. I listened to what they talk yesterday. My people, Mazi Dalinti or Prince Dalinti, what did they call that Igbo name? Ike Diri Mabi, what did they call? I don't forget the name. What did they call Igbo name? You have to come outside and talk. You have to come outside and talk. Yes. I'm not fighting with you. I'm not attacking you. I know that I'm scared to attack you. You know, I'm not the fear anybody. And whatever you they tried to talk yesterday, Prince Dalinti, if you receive the half of attack when I receive for this social media, you go mad. You go mad. I'm a very strong woman. If you receive half, one quarter of attack when I receive, you go mad. You go crazy. Now, every one of can remember a video that I made. That video can't be two, can't be like saying a double. I can't do front, I can't do back. I can't say an app. I won't use that app. If you later when you finish, I will recommend that video for you. When you finish this broadcast, go and listen to that broadcast. What happened to me in that broadcast? That is what happened to Sam. That is what happened to Ike Prince Darlington yesterday. See, the worst thing that can happen to a man or a woman in life is to be indecisive. When you are indecisive, you are almost gone. The reason why I dey call you out, Prince Darlington, because I know what you are capable of doing. I know what you can do. I dey call you Odidigbodigbo, I dey call you Big Masquerade because I know what you can do. If you cannot speak now, my dear brother, may you forever remain silent. If you cannot speak now, may you forever remain silent. Because I don't see many, many pressure, many, many war, many, many things where you, like, don't fight personally. To the extent that I say they even they go into the people personal life. I remember when you brought a lady on this social media saying a married woman when George Onibe they sleep with. You go to that instance. What George Onibe is doing or has done, he never reached one quarter of what Nelly Ofuegbu and Simon Ekpa and all of them are doing. Even when George Onibe was an African rep, Ushemefo was the deputy leader, what Simon Ekpa and Nelly Ofuegbu is doing is not half, not a quarter of what these people are doing. I saw how you were struggling with your words yesterday. You were struggling. You want to first of all insult everybody who is attacking Simon Ekpa to prove your point. You don't need to do that. You don't need to attack people who have seen things that you, even when you have saw that you refuse to speak, are doing. You don't need to attack anybody in order to land to address Simon Ekpa issue. You can, in another video or another day, address whosoever you want to address. And address Simon when you want to. You don't need to insult anybody or attack anybody to please Simon that, Simon, I'm not attacking you. As a matter of fact, you can see that even those that are attacking you, I'm even attacking them. You don't need to do that. You are a man. Simon Ekpa is not older than you. He's not older than you. As a matter of fact, Simon Ekpa will be a younger brother to you the way they see you are too. If you want to talk to Simon Ekpa, talk to Simon Ekpa. You don't need to attack anybody before talking to Simon Ekpa or address Simon Ekpa's stupidity of yesterday. Address him direct. Now, you continuously feeding on Indian Ayan's issue. Indian Ayan refused to send the money. That is why I'm angry. Indian Ayan refused to send the money. Indian Ayan refused to send the money. Did you really follow the activities very well, like you claim? You didn't really follow it very well. Mazi, I don't think you followed it very well. You didn't. When that money, they directed Madam Inen Ayan to transfer that money into that account, and she said over her dead body, the liaison account said over her dead body. They now came back and say, our supreme leader said, excuse me, if anybody refused to transfer the money into ESN money, into the ESN account in the United States, that no penny should be removed from that money. That was the last message from our Supreme Leader. Our Supreme Leader never said, Chika doesn't see Inen Ayan refuse to transfer the money. As a matter of fact, remove Inen Ayan or sack Inen Ayan or change the account Inen Ayan is operating. They later came back to give us feedback. They did not keep us in the dark. Mazi Chika Adozie-Mu never kept us in the dark. If those of you that can remember the way these activities they come as I become here, I like to talk things the way they be. Without no favor or anything. Mazi Chika Adozie-Mu came back to let us know, say, our leader said, if you refuse to transfer those money to the account, let no penny be removed from those money at when they for in possession. That was the last statement before that account issue, transferring money issue was put on. Now, I they ask Prince Darlington. After the last statement from our Supreme Leader, concerning that money. Do you want Mazi Chika Dozimu to go against the command or the last word of our supreme leader to please you or to please Nelly or to please Madam Ibo? When Nelly misbehaved, an order was given, expelled Nelly from IPOB, and that order was carried out with immediate effect. Do you think that if our leader did not give power to Mazi Chika Dozimu to terminate that Imweri account, do you think Mazi Chika Dozimu will do it? Do you know how long it took? Do you know how long it took for them to arrive or for them to for our leader to be convinced that that account need to be with, as in they need to do away with Nelly and Madam Ibo? Do you know how long it took? Do you know? Mazi Chika Dozimu patiently waited for the day our leader is going to give, tell him what to do concerning anybody in that place. Our leader never gave any direction for Inanyan to be removed or to be for anything to do. Like you said she disobeyed the order of command and control of our supreme leader. But the same supreme leader never said they should persecute him or persecute her on behalf of him. If that order was given, they will do something. When our supreme leader have not given the order for you to be removed from Radio Biafra, were you not brought back? When they remove you, despite everything, when you say conspire, when they go around there to remove you, with the power of Mazi or former, were you not brought back? Was the order not given for you to be brought back to the television? That is to show you that despite our supreme leader is in DSS custody, he's still very, very much in charge. The last time you were finally removed, it has been said that now we can no longer, Prince Darlington should be removed, he should be removed. Mazi Prince Darlington, you are someone I also, some high esteem, you're someone that I love so much. As I still have some respect for you, you have to maintain it. Don't let it down. Don't let it down. Because you were struggling with your words yesterday. You were so struggling. You were struggling. Please, come on for that share. Come on for that share. Where those people put you? If Prince Sampe, who have air tissue, can do it. If people, you say they are claiming asylum in Europe, can do it. Who do not have document, no job, nothing can do it. Who came through Mediterranean Sea, through Libya to Europe can do it. You are a man, you have two hands, two legs, very handsome looking man. You still have your life intact. You can do it, Mazi. Don't allow Nelly, Madam Ibo, and Simon Ekpa to subject you to that level, that manner. You'll be big fish, bro. You'll be big fish. You'll be very big fish. Unless you don't know your worth or your quality. Don't bring yourself to where I might probably rubbish you. You will not like it. There's nothing you will tell me that is going to get me mad. I'm telling you the truth. I will rubbish you to the essence that say you know go they no go price you reach 5 naira. There's nothing. You don't see all the attack now. Everything has been said. So don't go there. Just come out from that share and do what you are supposed to do. You said you made a statement yesterday. I don't know if I can play it. I don't want to play your voice because I don't got into that. You made a statement yesterday. You said if Simon Ekpa continue like this, then you will let Biafran knows what is going on. That is what I've been calling you to come and do. Because I know you know. And you know I know. I know you know. And you also know I know. That is what I've been saying. Have I said anything other than that? I said, come on from your share. Those things that you say, if Samuel Ekpa continue in this manner, in this way, when they, you come outside and let Biafra know. That is what I've been calling you for. There's no difference, my dear brother. So on this note, I will open my line so that we come and take one or two calls and call it a day. I love you all so much. And I'll continue to love you. Thank you so very much. The call the ring once. Hello, Mazi. Good evening, sir.
Mazi, the water is disturbing.
Good evening, Mazi. Go ahead.
Yeah, I want to contribute to.
No, UK, UK, wait. Yes, Mazi, go ahead. Go ahead, we'll hear you.
You know, a lot of people are just using this thing and make a topic. The main thing we are attacking Simon Eba is not that Simon can take over RPO. No, it's impossible. You know, he cannot. They will not read, because I got somebody now who was making a program also. So I said that he should change the topic of his program. Because when he is, you know, writing such a thing and the posting it, it means we are IDOP, we are afraid, or maybe he's giving them, you know, more energy to think that what they are doing is impossible, is possible for them. It's impossible for them to achieve. It's impossible for them to achieve. Because, it's, you know, what happened now is that there is no difference between what happened now and the 2015. Because 2015, 16 DOS member left. And why did they left? As soon as they arrested Martin Nadekar.
Alex.
These 16 agreed that they should have another leaders. Another leader.
Oh my God. Yes, Mazi.
You see? Which Uchebefor never accepted them and the other members. And they know that it's impossible for them to achieve. Because before you get that, you know, recognition, or before somebody will welcome that idea in IPOB. First of all, all the DOS members have to accept. All the DOS members have to accept. And now you people assist. A lot of other people, because DOS, there are more than 20 people. There are more than even 30. It's not a single person. That's why I'm looking to this useless guy. And the Mazi Chikedosim has never responded to him. He's attacking. He thinks that maybe it's the only Mazi Chikedosim that is the DOS or China Samuru or other people they know. They are many. I know about the man of 60-something years, which is in this DOS. You see? So, our attack will not cease. And we are not attacking them that they want to take over the leadership, which most of the autopilot brain damage are thinking about. It's impossible for them. What we are attacking is that they should stay away. Because when you talk about it, Nelly Ofebu, who is projecting that they have another leader, is not a member of IPOB. Can you go into a company and they suggest that they should have a manager? Why you are not a member of that company? You are not in that company. It's impossible. Nsema himself is a useless person. He's an ordinary moron in the UK who is not even a member of IPOB. Many of them. So we are not going to stop this attack. Just keep on doing what you are doing. I am supporting you. We, the IPOB members, are supporting you 100%. Because these people, they don't want our leader alive. That's the thing. They don't want him alive. And the people that left Obi Do Bieno and the Co, they are the one pushing all these morons.
Yes.
Simon Eba. After, when our leader was making a broker, is it every broker that our leader made is 100% right?
No, that is what I was trying to tell them. It's not everything that our leader has said so far that is. There are some things, sir. They will want to change that. We will see country battle and battle. And. But the way that guy they analyze that matter yesterday, Mazi, it too analyze that matter. It too put salt and maggi join that matter. It too put time. You go see the frustration in that guy. You go see the frustration in Samanepa. That small boy, that boy. No. That guy is.
This guy wants the
evil.
Sister
Sandra Ebo said.
This progress of this organization. If this guy wants the progress, or he does matter not the canon, as he says, he's this disciple. What he will do is to call the DOS behind. Call them behind. Or even if the person you call is not listening, they have other women, we will know that you are working with as a devil he is, that he can talk to, and they were listening to him. Why can you come on air every time when we say that he is attacking our leadership and people will say that is a lie? Now it's very clear. Even the president of United States can come on air and make a comment which is against maybe other people's what they think on this thing. Does it mean that you will come on air and attack that comment?
No.
Yeah?
That guy naivo, man. He naivo. You know, they try to convince Biafra now to know what they go on for Zoom. If they try to convince lovers of freedom to hate IPOB, now it could be in work for Facebook. You know, get another work. Oh. Someone at my work on Facebook now is to convince people to hate IPOB. To hate IPOB.
We create job for Simon Deba. We are going to fight him to the end. Even physically, spiritually, anywhere we get him, we fight him to the end. And that's how it's going to be. We are not going to withdraw. I'm telling you the truth. I have already seized everything. In fact, if it's Simon Deba will be my...
Yes, my own, they have a plan.
Get him. If Simon Deba will be my own Biafra, I will make sure I get him. Anywhere I get that useless boy, that poor boy, I will destroy, dismantle him with his group. I'm waiting for most of them. Just keep on what you are doing. You are
thank
doing
you,
a very great job. You are not going to, even
Mazi,
now they cannot come, sir. We are not going to stop on Simon Eba. We will do to him, he will never remember to come to Facebook to broadcast.
Thank you
Mazi. Very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yes. Oh yeah, Mazi, you cannot speak, oh.
Yeah, hello, my name is George, and I'm coming from Niger Kingdom. Thank you very much, man. Obviously, you have said a lot, and this is our the last call as well. Why we are here is that we have to do justice to these animals, yeah?
Yeah.
Because, like you said, all of them combined together, including the former renegade, which is from Omiomio down to our former deputy, all of them are behind the scene pushing all these things we know.
Yes.
But they know that. They know that they are dead on arrival.
Yes.
Even Joey Bukwe have already confirmed. He can't fight. IPOB is a monster. IPOB is a monster. Let me tell you what happened yesterday. Simon Ekpa, like you said, our mother, that was in DOS, I forgot her name.
Madam Erewa.
Passing information. Madam Erewa. You see that audio?
Yes.
Who forwarded it first was Charles Rabbi. I was so disappointed in Charles Rabbi. I spoke to him personally because the day Charles Rabbi joined IPOB, the people that brought him was the former renegade, Clifford Luanda squad.
Mm.
The man that recorded Awalida's voice when Awalida spoke to us here in the United Kingdom dropped Charles Rabbi. Charles Rabbi joined IPOB. When this thing started, Charles Rabbi sent this woman voice. I called him. I said, this voice is not true. This woman is not saying anything. What this woman is saying here is not true. I told him. I said, and I spoke to him, but he still carry on. You know, after that, he still, like he said, all of them has been used with money. But this money will kill all of them, one after another. Right? Because they're saying that they're embarrassing or whatever they call themselves. Because of Oyendu call you and give you an assignment, my question to you, who do you report to if Oyendu is not there?
Mm-hmm.
And Oyendu have said, after Oyendu is DOS, and DOS is Oyendu, Oyendu is DOS. So these people, all of them put together, like you said, the money they were raising, the fund they were raising, they're using the fund now. What they are doing is that they create 10 hoodlums, they give them AK-47 and some pump action, and they will be going and harassing people. On Monday, already IPOB have officially suspended. Now they try to force it. When they that provoke the military amenities, start killing people, they will say, oh, our land is at war. People must know this. What happened to all the zoo military and a whole bunch of them and doing what they are doing? But now, this particular woman, and he could see that there's one other guy again that speaks Hausa. That guy was talking about the community and all that. You see 10 people, right?
Mm.
They want to bastardize our land. Our land is not like, I'm not going to disrespect anybody. I said this before, IPOB, we're not going to small arm struggle. We form ESN, or they form ESN to protect our land. We don't have 10 men with ammunition because this is hoodlums. They're going to be criminal in our land. They're going to start killing people. And that's where they're trying to drive us to. I'm not going to allow that to happen. And listen to this. When our HOD came on air yesterday, a very intelligent man, you know what is frustrating them? Because they're not getting the clue of what's going on.
Yes! Mazi, that is it. The frustration was all over Simon yesterday. If you watch this video.
Because if you watch as Maz talked yesterday, you know that men God have given wisdom.
Mm.
I said it.
No,
if they put you in position of Chike Dozem and the coach today, most of all these people, they won't last 24 hours there.
Yes.
Because these are men that are less than. They are less than. And our leader know that if whatever our leader told them must be carried out to the letter, that's why they're there.
Yes.
And they don't have that quality. They don't have it. It doesn't matter how you jump up and down. I listened to that broadcast till the end. And what they are not fighting to struggle with is because they don't know what is going on.
Yes.
They told ESN to return back to camp, to camp, to base, and people are shouting. Did you know where ESN was?
They don't know.
Are you part of ESN?
No.
Simon Ekpa is not even a member of IPOB, and you're ranting like a mad dog. The guy is under influence of alcohol and drugs. Crystal meth is what the guy is smoking. You know, after smoking that thing, he'll come on air. And some of our women, let me tell you something, my sister, no disrespect. Do you know people that are going to Simon Ekpa's I'm a forum, Pentecostal? You know, if you're an IPOB member, it must be, first of all, your brain must, you must first of all, then reverse yourself, your thinking. We believe in God, we pray in a normal way. But if somebody's praying for you that you're going to make money and that person is asking you to bring your last pin, then you're lower than animal. So if these people, like he said, it's one lady yesterday, though some of them are baby mothers that are looking for who is going to marry, hoping that one day Simon is using all these people on media. I'm telling you, you know, like all these things, we've done this thing before the internet came out. When we are using Yahoo, you know what I mean, and having sex with girls in the internet. That's what he's doing with most of all these girls. Is he clapping man behind? He's just idiot.
It's very possible, Mazi. That is why he's wearing singlets. He'll be wearing this thing to be Jimmy for them. To be seen.
Yeah, so that even you know, say only you say when you bring yourself like sweet to kids will lick him. So now you have brought his daily laundries that will help him out because he think he's mad. He don't know IPOB. We are mad long time. We just keep him quiet. But we'll give him now when IPOB treatment is fully activated, just like what he said. Prince Darlington is a bunch of disappointment. He blocked me on Facebook. I asked Darlington for the when he started this, and I said, Darlington, what do you know about IPOB finance? And Darlington made one video, said Onyendu want him to stop. When Onyendu was, when Onyendu went to prison, this boy still carried on. Show me that the guy has compromised. If he didn't come out and tell us what happened, we will know. Mm-hmm. Thank God used you to open the door. People's eyes, look at something. But we know, people like us, we don't need to shout and follow people behind their back. But now they're getting the heat. Everybody must take one thing out. Simon is blind like a dead dog. Mm-hmm. And he's a drowning man. And when you see a drowning man, he can do anything to get survived. People that are following them, listen to me, Irwanya, imagine people like Irwanya, them will mute them, right? And Uchemo for them come like a fissile. Imagine Simon was not inside IPOB. These people are not inside. Well, listen, what is he calling them? Nelly, all these people are COVID people. When they went to America and they presented themselves like they want to help. But Onyendu is their man, they already say, I will read from the phone. Onyendu know all their plans. Just like he played that, but Onyendu wants to be in that position. Because Onyendu wants something to bring him back home. He said he will not declare Biafra in exile. And he will be back home. And he will read from the front. And he's there leading.
Yes.
And he's yapping. You know? Some of all these dumbass, Simon, but to be honest with you, the guy, I never paid attention. Like you said, his voice cracked my ears because there's no.
Oh my God. I don't want to hear his voice, honestly.
He's not an educated person. The guy is ill educated. He claims he lives in Finland. He doesn't speak a proper English. You talk about English.
Mm-hmm.
You know? There's nothing in him. You exposing, what are you exposing? Are you doing? What are you learning? I'm asking some IPOB members that say they read motivational words and encouraging words. I ask you, for the past 6 years in Biafra, what have you learned? What do you do with it? Are you that delusional that you don't know what to do? But thank God on what happened yesterday. Yesterday is an eye-opener. Like you said to Darlington, Darlington need to wake up from slumber and stop seeing. And I'm telling this to all IPOB media warriors, that people that are double standard. Some of them have listened to me. I said it. If you don't make your stand now, tell us where you stand. You are a traitor to us. And we're taking account of every single one of them. Every single one of anybody calling themselves. Look at the American gift, they are there. We know people that are fighting for the real, for what IPOB has stand for. But if you're writing out, fighting other sentiments, one piece, there's no unity. I talk about unity. I want you people to go and tell God to unite with Satan.
Yes.
When God unites with Satan, then we'll unite with these people. But if not, unity didn't start from today. And we'll get Biafra without people who have opposition. Bear it in mind, there is no freedom without opposition.
Mm-hmm.
And opposition is inside opposition. It's the biggest freedom fighting enemy you can fight in the world. Go and study all these morons everywhere, ranting like a mad dog. My sister, thank you very much.
Thank you very much. We must continue. We must move. Thank you. Yes. Promise Eze, is it the first time you are hearing that? Hello, Mazi, go ahead. Mazi, will they hear you? Hello, Mazi Aka. Mazi Aka.
Yeah, my sister, are you hearing me?
Yes, we are hearing you. Go ahead.
Okay. Okay, thank you so much. The truth is that the enemies are running around the clock, but we are monitoring them and we are giving them the heat.
Yes.
That can never ever recover from.
Yes.
You see this mad guy who used to do Abobi and making sexy for Nelly Okwebu, and Nelly Okwebu will be, you know, removing something from under his nash. You understand? They know. Yes, now you don't know when he say when you go and wear that singlet for Nelly Okwebu. Nelly Okwebu will be, you know, at that one too now seducer. So yeah, when they look at that Abobi, because this is something there. Yeah, let me be honest with you. Those people you used to see that they used to do Abobi, they can't do anything. They don't have money for nothing.
Now,
if you meet them man to man, I tell you the truth. The daily people who say they do this thing, they carry this thing, they do Abobi. My dear, if you catch them in a tight corner, they need to feed you anything. They just the reason that Abobi, they deceive people. I tell you, honestly speaking. But the thing is that my question to this mad guy is that who gave him the audacity to analyze what our DOS message is doing? Who gave him the audacity to analyze? What did anybody ask him that they didn't understand what our message was saying yesterday? We understood what that he said in that broadcast. We understood all of them. It's a very simple thing.
Very simple thing. The people who have the message, they got the message. Now, Vasabi, the warrior. Body, the pepper and frustration.
Now I know. Yes, my dear. Now I know that all this while DOS was not speaking. They were waiting for something that we used to come to upgrade.
That is the bottle of worm when they talk. Say I will start to open the bottle of worm. So it's not. That is why I always title when last did Simon Ekpa talk about the zoo? When last has this talk about Biafra? So now because he's just there, he's just trying to bring confusion to counter IPOB and all that. Very useless boy.
This guy has become the king of saga.
Hey,
now he's already the king of saga. Oh my God!
I'm looking for anybody that can do that, that can edit that picture. He need a crown. You need to edit Samuel Ekpa's picture and put a crown, King of Saga. You need to edit this. Put a crown on his head and title his King of Saga, because that is what he's doing on social media. Honestly,
when he does that in Saga, and we catch him want to react over his Saga, you will see this toys that Lai Mohammed upgraded and put into his platform. You will see them. Someone ever. You are the next. Who are heck are these people?
No, they are deceiving him. Those comments are there. They are and all those men, they talk and they not say if they comment that thing, but no longer they exist again. Those comments, you are the next, you are the this one. Samuel Ekpa, they don't know the heat when Samuel Ekpa they feel for him, but they don't know the heat.
I swear before Chukwuka Kabiama, this guy will see what this guy is going to see in the hands of IPOB all over the world for this evil that is committing. In the name of your fighting for now, the can, why you are putting this man into a mess, into more problem? This guy will come out and be saying trash. Do you know what this guy was saying yesterday? That if not him, they would have not renewed the
we are going to talk about that one tomorrow. Just talk about that one. Yes, that
one. Okay, this one for tomorrow.
Yes, tomorrow we'll talk about that one.
This is what this guy is using to deceive these toys they have employed in his platform. What did this guy to tell us that about this? When did he come when did he even be recognized in IPOB?
Hey,
did he even know how much in Nandikari registered in Nobjapra? Why this guy why they deceive people and the people they listen to that? Why?
Tomorrow we'll call finish and may you round up so that I will take another call because once it's 8 o'clock
so,
now.
So what I'm saying is that our people have coded this guy. We have knew that he come for to drag for power that he don't even know when he started. Those of us that have been fighting for in this IPOB since 2015, I joined this struggle to today. Trying to protest, paying my monthly dues, doing everything they want me to do to make sure that Biafra come. This mad dog was asking Biafra all over the world, what have we done to bring Biafra? Now this saga, what are they doing now? King of saga. What are they doing now for that in myself to enter Biafra?
Moving good. Is Simon Ekpa going after Nigeria government? Mazi, thank you so much. Thank you. Let us take another call so that.
Thank you, my sister. Thank you, my sister.
We must continue.
No going back.
No stopping.
We must continue. We must continue.
No going back, Mazi.
Until we destroy this guy completely. Mad guy.
Thank you so much. Okay, Mazi, go ahead. We hear you now.
Good evening.
Good evening, Mazi.
Please, I want to make a suggestion. The level that we are now, I just want to tell Biafra this thing.
Yes.
The level that we are now, I do not think that this level of division will take us to anywhere. The way IPOB has been divided now.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah.
Efe.
Eh? Good evening.
Good evening. Good. How are you?
Fine.
I don't want to talk too much. I just want to drop some. You know me now, but you know me. I'm always by your side every time there is any problem.
Mazi, talk. Go ahead. No time. Hello. Let me call Sister Ebose back. I'm gonna go Samuel Ekpa. I'm gonna go the correct one for that side. If people they show madness, una no go talk. When people come bring out their own madness, they let them know say we don't feel crazy before. Now that time now now come they bring on our own. I not call this place come talk to mad people, eh? Come talk to people when we know what we fight for. Maybe una when won't come they tell me say accusing people this and that one. Hello, good evening, ma.
Hello, my darling.
Yes, ma.
May God bless you.
Yes, sir.
Oh, hey, Biafra.
Biafra, we
may
hear
God
you.
Bless you.
Yes, sir.
May the Lord strengthen you. May the Lord protect you. May the Lord guide you. May the Lord of Biafra bless you.
Yes.
May the Lord bless our leader. May the Almighty God release our leader for us.
Yes, sir.
May the Lord protect our leader. May the Lord protect our leader. Protect ESM. Protect ADOS. Protect Chikadozie.
Yes, sir.
May God protect every one of us that inside of our leader. May God protect every one of us.
Yes,
may the land of Biafra give us victory.
Yes,
may the land of Biafra give us the power to triumph every plan of our enemy. One thing that I want to say to Samuel Ekpa, I have already said these things. Samuel Ekpa don't have a room in IPOB. If many of Ekpa, they give up power, they play bands for Samuel Ekpa. Now, death bands, Nene Ekpa, they play for Samuel Ekpa. Any of them that rise evil tongue against Mazina Dikanu, all of them will die. Amadio will bend their neck. They will die. Biafra land will open and swallow them. Even on America, America will open, the land of America will open and swallow all of them. I've already swear for them. I'm still continuing swearing for them day and night.
Yes.
Because if somewhere I want to be a leader, he should go and form his home. Not Daniel. In FPOB. He should go and form his home. If he tries, if he insists, he will die. The land of Biafra will kill him, will destroy him. The head of Mazina Dikanu will destroy him.
He said.
That useless, what they call a Sim and BCD dive. I don't know the kind of useless thing that is bearing. That, what they call him, where he comes from, the Nay Calabar has set a place with fire. Every business is set a place, banker is set a place. We in Calabar are set a place. May don't expect all of them. They are the ones that cause our leader this kidnapping and this process our leader is passing through. And now they are still coming to social media talking rubbish. Where is Bonnie in Edo State, in Idulan? Where is Bonnie in Edo State? Where? May don't expect all of them. All those retired Ashawo, Libya Ashawo, our old cargo. If they don't stay away, we sit there on street, we fight with them.
Yes.
We deal with them on the street and play they go so. If they don't stay away from our FPOB, stay away from Mazina de Kano, stay away from DOS, stay away from Chika Dosem, stay away from China Saworu, stay away from ESA. When we sit there on street, we tear ourselves. Yes. We still strong pass. Now yes. they take and go so. Now then yes. they take and go. What do you want to make it happen?
Now what do you want to make it happen?
Passport, that's why everybody get passport.
That's why
they get document, that's why everybody get passport. Then we see how we want to end up. I can say they're strong for head. May
yes.
not strike all of them.
No, we don't agree now. You don't get anybody with their monopoly of fight or monopoly of stubbornness. Everybody just stubborn on his own way. Nobody has monopoly of stubbornness.
What are they doing? If they jump, we should not go keep their wish inside their pocket. We don't go kill all of them.
You say?
Now, those people and Agbo people, now they cause the problem when our leader dies. So this means when our leader fall into so, they give our five states. Even was wicked as fast our leader to take five states. He said no because of the good heart when that man gets. Now, now come social media,
they find sacrificial lamb. They find sacrificial lamb.
Since our leader stand this MP,
make us bend their neck for that place.
They use and they collect. Make us strike that boy. No good killer. I know in original name that they swear for her. No good killer, kill all the family, kill all the generation.
Very anointing.
Is
that very annoying? Very anointing.
I don't like you, my dear.
No, the thing is very painful. Very painful.
Newspaper go carry me a day. Newspaper, it go carry me a day. I'm telling you the truth. The way the thing.
Very useless people. Coastal Biafra. Coastal region. Coastal region. Who coastal region? Yeah. We yeah.
They say that they want to release our leader. We not get lawyer. We not get contact with lawyer. Wait till I want to release them. How now what they release them? How?
The story jump bend on that
for them. And retire Ashawo, make them strike all of them. They go punish all of them. He said, well, if I don't stay away from anything that our leader give us laws for our leader, he doesn't abide to the law. Samuel so should be far away from IPOB. He should be far away from the ticket. Just you know, see what he analyzed yesterday. Then like kiss Samuel Epa.
He can lie or tell a who. If Samuel Epa give you good money, who you are going to go? Or he told it. He lied that.
He will die, you dama. If he not tell you, he will die. If he sleep, he will not wake up. Let him go to Babala. What that is the word? He
can lie. That boy.
He will die. He will sleep. He will not wake up. He should go and mark to this day. He's sleeping after not speaking. Make on that strike all of them. They just say with their friend of them. Now our leader with the respect. Their shit not go let all. Now 1 second we go pack their shit. 1 second we go pack all of the shit. That will punish all of them.
Thank you. Thank you, ma. Thank you so much.
My brother, my sister to give me the opportunity to speak. Thank you, my sister. May God bless you. May continue doing it.
Yes.
Continue. Anything you know.
Sister Gina.
Let them go out yourself. Nothing they happen to you. The land of Biafra will protect you when you speak the truth.
It's
in the Bible. It says, speak the truth and let the truth set you free.
Yes.
The truth you are saying can never kill you. It will set you free.
Yes.
The Lord has said it.
Thank you. Thank you, Ine.
Thank you, my dear.
Yes.
May God bless you.
All hey Biafra.
All hey Biafra.
All hey Biafra. Thank you.
Bye, my darling.
Bye. Very anointing, no? Wait till they make the thing they pain us pass. They'll call they do. Custom Biafra. Custody job. Custody job. Custody job. How do they look there? Say these people. Namomo too much, huh?
Hello? Adama Azi.
Inem.
How you doing?
Fine, no. Good
see,
evening.
See, I beg, allow me make a... See, you see all these men where they call?
Yes.
See, my brothers, make you not respect yourself. If you know say you be man, you want respect for yourself. No call come here because they talk nonsense.
Yes.
They say, you know me now. I know you. We don't know anybody. For this platform, you know they play emotional.
Mm.
So if you want respect yourself, Open the call, the top one say, just waka, they go. We don't want your contribution. What thing we want here now, people where they reason with their head. Not because where they reason with their anus. Before something will happen to you. Carry yourself, go. And another thing, I know if we talk too much because I get busy.
Okay.
Brother Abi, Desperado Abi, Scammer Abi, Akoda.
No, Akoda.
You never reach 3 days so we tell you say, as you don't come out singlet, now like that, they start.
No, so.
You don't know. They watch you.
You don't finish.
You don't know. One thing where you don't understand about iPop, you say, iPop go push you. Come tell you where you go land.
Yeah, so it be.
Abi?
Yeah, so.
They don't push you now. They don't tell you where you go land. You don't land inside Saga. Welcome.
We welcome. Mm. And we don't do for inside Porto Porto, they wait for us since. He comes behind, he come with the hand in there, now we dive on. We all dive on.
As he don't arrive, we don't welcome him, eh? Brother, welcome. We here. Now there we stay. They don't push you. Push you so there, you know, see where you go land. They go there, so you see that photo photo where they're there. Land yourself. You can't land yourself. Welcome very well.
And they tell you.
We are proud of you.
Thank you.
See, no let anything where they write for that page, they touch you.
No,
because you are a strong woman.
And you don't know where would they come from. You don't know where would they come from. We don't call. We don't call for fat, please.
Keep it on.
Thank you.
Keep it on.
Thank you. Thank you.
God bless you. Bye.
So on this note, now they will go for call end down because there are people who need to rest because of we are there. I thank Una so much, my very wonderful people. Make I give a shout out to every one of us. I get just 7 minutes to leave, Sister Gina. AB, Gina, I see you there. Biafra, Freedom, I see you there. Shigozie, Ejogu, Agu, Ejagu, I see you there. Inandika, Ada, Biafra. I see you there. Sister, Injideka, I see you there. Thank you very much. Sister Senorita, I see you. Akudo, Lily, I see you there. Ugomba, I see you there. Thank you, Sister Mazi Ekene Daniel. I see you there. Sheboy Jerry, I see you there. Okwi Peter, I see you there. Thank you, Francis Wankwo. I see you there. Iziada, I see you there. Thank you. Ndudi Ume, I see you there. Chukwemeka Agu, I see you there. Ole John, I never see Ole John comment since. Mazi Ole, I never see you since. So you are just coming. Eze Bata Bright, I see you there. Onye Eze Bright, I see you there. Thank you very much. Vite Ngozi, I see you there. Odigi, you know, comment that they fly fast. Star Sandra Ebose, I see you there. Alex Eze, I see you there. Okay, I see you there. Thank you very much. New Down, I see you there, Sister. It's Nelly Ofuegbu. Same. Yes, he is. Is her real name is not Nelly Ofuegbu. Her real name is Ikeshinyere Asiegbu. That is her real name. Her real name is not Ofuegbu. It's not Nelly Ofuegbu. Bright, I see you there. She goes, yeah. Oh, don't come out. Sister Kara Gold, I see you there. Shuku Ebuka, okay, I see you there. Thank you. Okay. Eze Abata Onyeka. Una name, you have the fly pass. Una no verse. Make a leave for Chris eBay, I see you there. Alfred Charles, I see you there. Heaven Limits, I see you there. Livingstone Promise, I see you there. Okay. Odi Igbo Dara, I see you there. Yes. Friday Ugbona, I see you there. Mweka is watching this broadcast with fake account. I'm telling you. So, make with a go. This boy, I see your comment fall everywhere. You don't call here. Make I block you. Even if I don't block anybody today, I must block you. Because I don't block you for many, many platforms when I for be admin. Now, me, they block when I for there. Because, wait, Abu. Where? See you here. Block the idiot. Don't call you and come with. We are done for today. So, I love Una so much. Tomorrow, by the special grace of Almighty God, Edward Sky, I see you there. Thank you so much. Oh, hey, Biafra. Homer T-Boy, I see you there. Thank you. Bye. Ciao.